Break the locks, please.
You're from a rich family, Sandra.
Not every Pentagast is wealthy. I certainly was not once my parents were executed.
You say that like it's normal. But I suppose you did live with the dead.
If by dead you mean a mortalitasi necromancer, a keeper.
That sounds shit.
Hence my joining the Chantry.
They'll turn us into...
The veil is fat here.
The Red Templar lieutenants are in the quarry. This won't stop until... They'll turn us into those things. Have you freed everyone?
You don't seem well. What's wrong?
The red crystals. I can feel them. At the tips of my fingers, beneath my nails, under my eyelids. I know what happens. I have a letter for my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
Break the locks, please! Have you freed everyone? You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things. Are all the cages open?
We should inform Cullen that we've taken care of Samson's Red Lyrium Horde.
He will be pleased.
Our dear commander might crack a smile for once.
cloaks, please! You've saved us. We can all go home now.